Got my supper for later. Got beautiful garlic bread. Check that out. Cheese from the other night from Domino's and pizza. Got more pizza down there. Got something I'm going to share with you special. Hopefully you didn't see it. Got off the phone with this guy at a job. I'm hoping to be a pizza maker, flip pizza dough. I used to do it. I've worked in a lot of kitchens. I have a lot of kitchen experience. A warm Guinness, never had it. I'll share it with you guys. It has something weird. I guess it's brewed in Ireland. It's stout. Probably not going to like it, but I paid $1.59 and better drink it. For less than 16 ounces. It's expensive stuff. Dublin, probably Ireland. Guinness. Kind of dreading it. Deal with it, right? Big crack and it fizzed over a little bit. I don't know why. This pizza is okay, they just didn't had no bacon on it. It's supposed to be a pizza. I see the beef, sausage, ham, pepperoni. Where's the bacon? I don't know if I'm drinking this right. It tastes like coffee. Like I said, I'm not going to waste that. Paid enough for it. I just wish I knew what percent it is. I don't know. The reason I broke out the chips. Busted that out. I got a special surprise. Plockmans. Try it on here. People put it on potato chips. Big thumbs ups to Plockman, very good. That's a keeper. Actually, I want to show you guys something here.
says. The best mustard around.
This 14 ounces was $1.59. Pizza ain't complete without garlic powder.
I ate all that. Going next to the birds.
I'll go ahead and finish this stuff. Man. I'm not a stout fan, but trying new stuff doesn't kill you. Main reason, Plockman. See you guys later.